I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. So, away we go. Diego Milito. Abate. Montari. Montolivo. Mexes, Montolivo, Boateng, Diego Milito. 15 minutes have passed. Guarín. Diego Milito. Montolivo. Pazzini. Into the box. Oh, sturdy defence. Almost half an hour gone. Balotelli. Robinho into the area. Montari in the box. Palacio. Guarín. Constant. Mexes. The score's level just 5 minutes before half-time. No options for him in the box. Oh, great defending. Guarín. He's in the box. Diego Milito. And he goes for goal. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
Well, I think you have to say the scoreline is a bit flattering because they're just not using the width of the pitch. It's all too narrow for me, and that must change.
Goalless then at this stage. So the second half kicks off. So the first half ended goalless. So far, perhaps attritional rather than attractive, with plenty of effort from both sides. Palacio. He sends it in. Delivo, Pazzini. Challenge poor, foul called. Constant, Pazzini. Guarin. Cambiasso. Defence needs to be tight on the man here. He tries the lob. Guarin. Montalivo, approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. And he sends it in. It's in! That's better. He scored and they've broken the deadlock at long, long last. A slender lead, but one established at a crucial time.
Superb volley. The keeper with absolutely no chance. What a goal.
Crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. Cambiasso. Not this one. Diego Milito. Cambiasso. A solid clearance snuffs out the danger. Cambiasso. So this has all come about from the through ball. Balotelli. Chance for a counter then. Surely he can't miss from here. Booted to safety. The referee blows and it's all over. They rammed home the advantage towards the end, but praise to both sides, I reckon, for their never say die attitude throughout.
Yeah, and I think after that solitary second half goal, they did what all good teams do and protected their lead.
And with that, it's time for me to thank my co-commentator Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.